There are four stages of colon cancer, and we often break it up into what we call a clinical stage and a pathological stage. Clinical stage is before surgery, where we take the physical exam, the results of a colonoscopy, results of a CAT scan, and we put a stage on it, 1 through 4. A pathological stage is after surgery, where the pathologist looks at the tissue, and then he'll give you also a stage that goes 1 through 4. To give you an idea of what these different stages are, stage 1 is when the tumor or the cancer, the growth, is confined to the bowel wall and has evaded or invaded to superficial parts of the bowel, meaning it goes into the muscle, but it does not go through the muscle. Stage 2 is when it goes through the muscle of the bowel into the surrounding tissue of the colon. So it invades further deep and more deeply. But the lymph nodes are certainly negative in that situation. Stage 3 is when the cancer or the growth goes through the bowel and it does metastasize or spread through the lymph system to lymph nodes. So the lymph nodes are positive in stage 3. Stage 4 is when it goes through the bloodstream to a distant area. The most common place is the liver, and then the most next common place is the lung. Certainly, if one looks at the treatment, it depends upon the different stages. And if one looks at the prognosis, it also looks at the different stages, with stage 1 having the best prognosis and stage 4 having the worst prognosis.
For an interactive tool to learn more about your colon cancer and your personalized treatment options, go to mycoloncancercoach.org.